Welcome to my channel. This is my first official video. It should have been my second, as I recorded an hour's worth of gameplay yesterday and realised I hadn't affected or changed the audio settings. So it was really loud. And you couldn't hear my voiceover, which was great. So the intro and the beginning of White Orchard is no more. So this video will be starting still in White Orchard, but I'm halfway through trying to find Yen. This is the second time of playing through this game. I've played through it once already, and it is definitely one of my favourite games. I only got the game last year, I think, on recommendations from a couple of friends of mine who said that it was an incredible game, and for some reason I didn't believe them. But I needed a new game to play, so I decided to get it, and it's just incredible. For those of you that have also played it, you'll agree with me. For those that are new to the game, hope you enjoy as much as I did. This playthrough, I decided to try and do some ASMR over the top, which in my first video I forgot that was what I was doing, so there was like hardly any ASMR, so hopefully this will be different. I've got some chewing gum, which may hopefully give some mouth sounds if my mic can pick it up. I'm playing this on a PlayStation 4 and just using the screen recording software that's on the PlayStation, so the mic that I'm using is very basic. It's just plugged into my controller, so as this is my first video, my technology is going to be limited, but hopefully, obviously the plan is to buy some better equipment to produce better videos, but we'll see how it goes. This video may get zero views, so right, so we're looking for the Yen. We're in White Orchard. I already beat this guy in Gwent, unlucky son. And now I've got to fight these guys. Volume up slightly so there's some. I don't want to kill you, so let's try and use Axie. the little dwarf man, Willis. So in my last video I met the griffin. That's just a cutscene. So you have to go back and find him at a later date. Come on. Stuck. Great.
Magic. A place of power.
Some walls, great, let's just keep those. Let's talk to this guy. I can't, I've got to fight off the walls first. I'm going to try. The main games I like to play are open world games like The Witcher. I just like that freedom that you get with them.
Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened?
Yeah, a lot of the games that I play.
And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's Code and all.
Assassin's Creed, Fallout 4,
well,
Red Dead.
I was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse.
So if you guys wanted to
ran clear off the road.
We see me doing other play, and the horse and cart let's play game,
the rider bubbling,
then just leave a comment. Slurping. You probably don't, because you won't watch this one, I think.
Devoured Asher.
I'm trying my best.
No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you, I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
military cut. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
So I played this game before the series came out as well. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher. And I don't know about you guys, but I really enjoyed it. Peter Sugwin Levy. I mean, turn right past the gate. It obviously loosely followed the game, and obviously the game is based on
you black ones aren't so scary after all. Be nice if you want to.
Yeah, obviously the game don't is based on a set of books.
To the tower. Go.
By a Polish author, which I can't remember the name. But yeah, I haven't read the books. A friend of mine has read the books. They're quite good. So I might give them a go. Let's see if I can buy some.
Password.
I don't know your password.
So out for a little walk, you know? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep.
One of the when I was playing this game the first time round. One of my favourite things to do was play some Gwent. I really got the hang of how to play it, because at the beginning I had no clue.
You got a knack for that as well.
But once you get the hang of it, and a lot of the time when I'm playing games, I'm a big collector, so I like to collect things. And he hasn't got any to sell, which is great. So I don't need to talk to him anymore. The whole Gwent thing was really good. Going around different merchants and vendors and playing different people and building up my sets and stuff like that. So I don't know if that's also an enjoyable thing for other people to do, but for me it's quite good. So.
There'd be more, sir, but our lads, Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it.
And this was the first Witcher game I played. I hadn't played one or two.
Thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
So, but obviously, well, I'm biased because I've only played this one, but I think this one's the best. I know two was supposed to be very, very good as well. So.
Perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgar. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it, and then I shall see what I can do.
Yeah.
It's a deal.
Fine.
Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy.
I don't
what
think
do you require?
This channel will be purely Let's Plays. What do you require? That's just one.
Need more information
and,
about this griffin.
Yeah,
it's
I think,
six.
Just because.
Well,
my equipment that I currently have
they won't say anything
isn't
I don't
good
already
enough,
know.
So
I need to go where your
can't really
died.
Do
look around. What's the name of the hunter who found
different types
Mislav.
Of ASMR videos, so
he
I thought I'll start with some Let's Plays. Got a PlayStation, got a dodgy mic, but hopefully it'll work.
I'll need bait, a specific
so
herb,
hopefully
buckthorn. Scent should lure the
more
griffin
of these
from 10 miles
I do.
Off.
And
Buckthorn,
once I've got some
not know this,
then I'll be able to make
but
some
not yet fluent
alternative videos.
Probably mastered
but
the
for
basics,
now, I don't
though.
Mind doing these.
Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example.
Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Maybe something along the
Tomira
lines.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
What ephemeral rift. Sort of videos that he makes. Occasionally he'll do some Let's Plays. I'm pretty sure he's done a Let's Play of The Witcher, which I watched, which was pretty good. Let's go. The Beast of White Orchard. That's another thing I realised from this game, is just like, just collect everything you possibly can. Oh no, now I'm done with this stealing. Shit. And, oh, I've been killed. I forgot that would happen. A lost coin. I didn't have any coin to begin with. Definitely do not steal from the Nilfgaardians anymore. I can have your plants. But don't steal that shit. And why the hell just kill me? As you saw this. Fast travel, good to know, thank you very much. Mark a sawmill. Inventory. Can eat equipped food as you play. Great. Other items. It may seem like a lot of information, but you quickly get the hang of it. So, a wolf hour, tawny hour. Are you going to carry on? Location. So that it's so much to do, as you can see. This is just White Orchard, which is a tiny portion of the world map. So you've got Novigrad, which again is enormous. It's all these notice boards. Oh. And then there's Velen, which is basically just this part, so that's Novigrad up here. And then this is Velen. Which again are massive, and then there's all these different like smaller islands around the outside that you can go to, and when you first get to Skellige there's just white question marks everywhere, and most of them are all in the sea, which can be a little bit annoying if you're trying to, like me, if you like to complete things in its entirety. It can be a little bit annoying getting around on a boat, but yeah, Skellige is pretty cool. Skellige is probably my favourite area of the game, and then this area, the Duchy of Tucson. This is from the expansion pack. So when I bought this game, I bought the Game of the Year edition, which came with the two expansion packs, which is Heart of Stone and Blood and Wine. And the Blood and Wine expansion packs is in Tucson, which is almost like a French area, but again, it's just like another huge area to explore. It's crazy, like the work that's gone into this, creating this world, is ridiculous. I think it's like, I saw a video of game map sizes, and The Witcher 3 is up there with some of the one of the biggest maps in any game. So, and then I'm still getting tips. So great, thank you. So I need to go to the sawmill. Let's just go there. Let's go to the sawmill. You cannot. Oh, I forgot. You have to go to a signpost first. You can't just select it from your map. You have to go to a green marker to then travel to another green marker. So there we are. Fast traveling, how exciting. So let's go and ask the head of this. No, I'm going the right way. Yeah. So just anything I come across that I can take, I always take. I just nick all the crops, because you never know when they might come in use. You can always, you can never have enough moly arrow. That's why I always say, I think I've got everything. Yeah. And obviously you see on the map, all those leaves and stuff indicate that there are plants about for you to loot.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Hmm. Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. You do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Saar, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
So just level 3. Okay. I'm level 1. So it might be worth Let's do this one. It seems pretty simple. Back up there. Right, so here we are. So if you hold L2, it uses your witch sense. So if you have a look around, you'll see red marks, and that is the indicator for where you want to be going. So you'll get like
guard tracks, rode off into the swamp.
So you follow the track then, so it seems like there's maybe some drowners over here, something making noise anyway. Some of that comes coming handy. Yeah, there's some drowners.
Here's the cart.
Examine.
Cart's riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. An arrow. Didn't mention this. Cart's riddled with arrows.
He's got serious memory problems, or he's lying. Must be that box he mentioned.
One sec. Yes, please.
Oh, you're right.
Yep.
Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Slight disturbance from downstairs, so apologies if the video just cut out for a few seconds. I can't be asked to fight any drowns for the time being, so.
Wind's howling.
And you find the box.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
Oh, got to find him now.
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it, just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Come on.
Gotta get him out of here. Wake up.
I mean,
see,
probably be dead
run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gilmer. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
Yeah, I got them.
Fine, go. And may you and your soldier buddies hiding in the bushes be victorious in your struggle against Nilfgaard.
You've a vile sense of humor, but you're a decent man. Here, the gold I promised. Use it well. Drink to the silver lilies and to Falter's memory.
Might as well pick up as much buckle whilst I'm down here. Always comes in handy, you never realise until further on in the game you get how many different herbs you need for different potions. Talk to this old lady whilst I'm here. About finding a key, I think you have to go and
your key,
some drums.
No, not me key, me pan.
It's wrong.
Always sat there empty, this hut. Till the night before the battle, a man arrived, walked right in like to his own. Peering at the goings on. Cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. Wrapped me pan for protection, see? He just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few colts? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. Just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back, come morn. Baffled, what's he doing, drying in the dark? I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Before dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left. locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. T'were old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose, but I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan? I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any route. Such a stench wafting out. Me thinks the other fellow. Well, but he's lying there.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case. Throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. Documents. Almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barbie.
The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
Found the pan, have you?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this sun if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention Mr. Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks.
See what the feedback is like on this first video. I'll probably carry on obviously making some more videos, but be interesting to see if there's anyone out there that actually enjoys this. So hopefully in the next episode we'll be fighting the Griffin, and who knows, you might actually be able to upload some different sorts of videos that are actual ASMR rather than just me talking over this. So yeah, comment if you want me to see, or if you want to see me playing any other games, or any ideas, or any ways I can make things better. So yeah, comment, subscribe, like, do what you want, it doesn't really bother me. I mean, it does bother me, I shouldn't say that, because now no one's not going to care. But until next time, see you later.